We're getting our first look at a mugshot of former Bronco great Von Miller after he turned himself in following a warrant for his arrest. So he's accused of assaulting his pregnant girlfriend in their Texas apartment. We told you this yesterday. Well, after an argument with her escalated, she called 911. The 34-year-old linebacker is accused of becoming visibly angry before pushing and shoving her. She's 6 weeks pregnant. She was treated for minor injuries, including bruising around her neck. He is facing a felony domestic violence charge. We talked with the local domestic violence center about the case.
Domestic violence and being in an abusive relationship isn't just about being hit. That it really is about lots of layers of control.